Batteries are nowadays used everywhere, like in mobile phones, computers, and many other devices. So without power, it would be really hard. I'm asking myself the question now, does it mean Siemens will now start to produce batteries? Therefore, I want to speak with my expert Giuseppe. So Giuseppe, what can you tell us about it?
So Siemens does not produce any kind of battery. But you're right, there is a huge demand right now going on for battery. And in order to cover this demand, up to 15 gigafactory are required. And this by 2025. It means there is not much time left. And all the battery producers worldwide are facing the same challenges. They need absolutely to reduce the time to market, improve quality, flexibility, and efficiency.
Okay, sounds really interesting. So Giuseppe, who needs all those batteries? And which applications are in the focus?
But let me say more than 80% is driven by the automotive industry. Because the automotive industry does have a goal to have 20 million electric cars running out there in 6 years, by 2025.
So what is our answer to these new challenges and what are the main benefits?
So Siemens rely on the integration and digitalization of the whole value chain. Means from batteries, means from the design of battery cells, module and pack, to the planning of the production, engineering, the production itself, up to the services. And for every single phase of those one that I just mentioned, we can build up a virtual representation of the reality, and the customer can design, simulate, and test it before going into the real world. And this really gives a huge advantage, a concrete one, to end customer, I mean battery manufacturing, but also to equipment supplier, in order to save at least 20% of the time in engineering and commissioning, according to our experience.
So thank you very much for your great insights, and stay tuned for more.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.